Bonjour. Today we will do La Galette des Rois because it's an Epiphany celebration. And come and follow me what we will do. We need to do a frangipane. Frangipane is a base of sugar, almond powder, butter and whole eggs. We need a piping bag to pipe inside. We need two things. One bigger than the other to put the layer on the top. We need some yolk to brush the galette and a pastry roll and a puff pastry sheet which was laid down of half centimeter. Then now we will first, what we need to do is to do the frangipane with the help of a kitchenette. Okay, first with the kitchenette we put the whole egg. Then we put the sugar. Then we put the butter. And then we will make it work gently on one speed. And adding the almond powder. Work like that for a few minutes when we got homogen. Let's do our base. We use a small ring. You see, I will use the maximum of the sheet. And then this, what is good with the trimming. Or you do another one, or you can do your dinner with a cheese feuilleté or something like that. Then we got two circles. Our mix is almost ready. Let's stop the mix. We put at 200 degrees for around 20 minutes and check later. And let's cook. Cooking in process. Now our galette is cooked. We'll cut one portion. What I recommend is to take a bread knife. Look at that, beautiful. And then we got one portion. From this portion, we'll put on the plate. Then we'll put a pinch of crumble, some red fruit coulis.
Okay.
And a kernel of vanilla ice cream. It's quite easy to do a kernel of vanilla ice cream. You just need a pot of hot water, whatever spoon. Et voilà, la galette des rois à la Walter. Bon appétit!